This little guy showing off just outstanding basketball skills before Westmoor and Lynbrook take the court Thursday night. First quarter, Lynbrook coming out dominating Emily Fong to Sarah DYSLIN for the bucket. The Vikings from Lynbrook up 11-3. Still more Vikings. Jackie HEDEPHL finds Fong for the long three, increasing the lead to 14 points from way out. Into the second now, the Rams trying to come back. Brianna DOMAGAS passes to Yasmin Gu, and she makes the first basket of the night for the Rams, score 19-5, Lynbrook at that point. More Lynbrook now. Jasmine Chou dribbling all the way into the paint, laying it in. Vikings now up 17 to the third quarter. Westmoor on a run. Gu dribbles right through defenders, puts it up, and it's good. Off the rim and in. Rams within 12. Rams still not done. Gu goes cross court to Marinel Alcantara, who lays it up off the backboard. Westmoor down by three. However, the Vikings would not let this one slip away. Zoe Pennington fires from downtown. Lynbrook with the win, 51-40, the final, advancing to the quarterfinals to take on Presentation Saturday.